Hi there, I'm Paula Keating, and it's a beautiful sunny Wednesday morning in Southern California. People are wearing suits, dresses, jeans, mini skirts, t-shirts, all kinds of things. Let's talk to some people about their clothes. Good morning.
Good morning.
Are you going to work?
I am going to work.
And what are you wearing today?
Today I'm wearing a black coat, white shirt, black tie, and black suspenders.
What color is your briefcase?
I'm carrying a black briefcase with tan handles.
Hi there.
Hi.
What are you wearing today?
I'm wearing a t-shirt, a sweatshirt, orange leggings, white socks, and white tennis shoes.
Okay.
And a white hat.
And a white hat. Oh, that's nice. Well, are you going to work?
I'm going to work out.
Is orange your favorite color?
Actually, I like orange a lot, but my favorite color is red.
Hello.
Hello.
What are you wearing today?
Today I'm wearing a white shirt, a beige sweater, blue jeans, dark brown boots, a dark brown belt, and also a matching brown handbag.
I'm wearing a white shirt, a red and green tie, green pants, a black belt, and black shoes.
Well, I'm wearing blue slacks and another blue top.
I have a pink polo shirt on.
I'm wearing a black business suit with gold buttons.
Hi there, what are you wearing today?
Blue jeans and a red t-shirt.
Now, is this your favorite thing to wear?
Yes.
So what do you wear to work?
Suit, just like what you're wearing, uh-huh. Two-piece suit.
Hi there, what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing a mini skirt and tights and a turtleneck shirt.
And is this a vest?
Yes, it is.
And what's your favorite color?
Probably rose colors.
Rose, like a pink?
Like a pink, yes.
Now, what's your favorite thing to wear?
Casual clothes.
Casual, like today. And what am I wearing? A tan pantsuit and a yellow blouse. Why? Because it's a beautiful day. I'm Paula Keating, reporting from Southern California.